Okay, so that those points on the top left corner start fresh each time. Weapons that are in the same direction wheel can be switched to. Okay. That's what that means. Oh my God. I think he's stuck. God.
Thank you.
go. Did the music just reset? Those guys are dangerous. I'm sure there's a way to just... I don't know. The controls on this are not great as far as switching guns. I may have to try to fix that. One of the major downsides to playing these things on the console. You guys give me some friggin' health now. Are you kidding me? Save. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're gonna kill me. All I got is one freaking health left. Come on. Some friggin' health. Save. Okay, there's a little bit of health. That helps. If there's anything back here I might have missed. Ugh. What is that? Armor? I'll take it. There's something else back there. Seen that coming. Where'd you come from? I've already been through here. Good distance guns. I have none. I need a Tommy gun or the mini gun, something. Oh my goodness. Goodness. I don't think there's anything up there. I feel like I've done this before. Like I've tried to do this. It looks like a place you can go, right? That's just where the bulls came down.
Now that's some serious firepower.
I'll take all that ammo. Oh my goodness.
This is getting serious.
Yes, it's very serious. Yeah, we'll do that. It's weird how it slows me down when I do that. So there's like zero secrets out here, huh? See. Oh. God. Oh my god, I really need to get an automatic of some sort. Ugh. Oh. Okay. Sam can swim, right? Let's go in the water. Do we have air? I forgot all about those things. There's my air. Let's grab this health and get out of here. Really? That just sucked away all my armor. Is that right? I never got the other one. I don't know what that did for me. That's weird. Did I knock him all the way back from here? Stunlock. I've come across literally no secrets here. I missed all of them. Traditional, like, you know, humping the wall thing that you do in Doom this game. I don't think so. Oh. my god. Okay. There are more of them? How does one go down there and get that? Is there something in here to hit? No? Yeah, I have no idea how to get that. Looks like something that can be destroyed. Just saying. Yeah, it can. But what do you get from doing that? Anything worthwhile? Go again? No? Okay. Yeah, that did absolutely nothing. Idea how to get down there. Suckers. Maybe if I would have shot all of them. I think the other one was destroyed, right? Let's get this one. Yeah, I really don't know if it does anything for me, but we're gonna keep doing it. Alright, so that heart should be somewhere down this way. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. Find a mechanism. This door is closed. We need to look for some mechanism that will open it. On a nearby wall, I saw an ancient text which says that the answer is hidden behind the wall of darkness. Well, I mean, that's pretty obvious what that is over here, right? Okay, so it's open over there. What's gonna happen here?
Come on, you ugly freaks! Is that the best you can do?
Holy crap. Dead.
Uh-oh.
goodness. Ah! I'm so dead. How the hell am I still alive? I don't think he can get me. I don't know. He can't. Guys are just hiding around corners waiting to kill me. Like little bitches. Okay. Save. Help. Alright, had I not done that, the thing would have come down and killed me. Gotcha. Are you kidding me? Ugh. I don't remember this game being this skimpy on ammo before. Like, seriously. What exactly did that do? Oh, open that door, okay. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Nothing too secret going on here. door there. Suspecting that's where I need to go. Yes. That was good. Oh, geez, we're not done. There's something behind there. Secret teleport has been found. Is that right? What would have happened had I actually tried to cross the bridge? I don't know, but it definitely doesn't go the whole way. So, yeah, I don't understand. But we'll just chalk that up as a win. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's about the roughly amount of time they expected. Secrets, they're 2 out of 4. Alright. Okay. Cool. Let's move on to Moon Mountains.